I won't be using my weapon out there.
Are you a pacifist?
Yeah, I vowed to never kill again.
So what happened then, Husk?
I strangled a man to death. Yeah.
That might be one reason why.
I promised I'll never kill again after that.
Why'd you strangle him?
Because he cut me in the line.
Line for what?
Well, they invented this new thing, cheeseburger.
That'll never take off.
Well, you should try one. It's worth killing over. I wanted to serve my country, but I promised myself I'd never kill again. So I became a medic to help out all the wounded soldiers. You boys let me know if you need any morphine.
Anything to take away the pain of this war.
Yell out to Husk if you're down. I'll save as many of you as I can. I stayed close to my men with the morphine ready, but shortly after arriving to the front, I had my first encounter with an enemy. There's an enemy right here, boys. I can't shoot him.
This is war. Doesn't matter if you're cold, okay?
I got it.
There's another one. South. Laying down near that shed thing. Oh, God. Kind of like I killed him, isn't it? I'm gonna see if he's alright. Hey, buddy, you're gonna be alright. Nope. He's dead, alright. How can I live with myself? At least it was that guy, not you boys. That's just what I had to tell myself so I would keep moving. I figured as long as I kept saving my men, it would be alright. Stay with me, I'm on the way. Help is here.
Jesus.
I no longer take lives, I save them.
Thank you very much.
And be safe out there.
Yeah, you too, medic. Thank you.
Markers just for a week.
Those boys need my help out here.
Alright, hold up.
Stay down. There's so many of them around here. Boys. I'll come back with help. We weren't so different, him and I. Just two boys trying to serve our country and make it back home. Our desire for peace is what kept us both alive. Commander, thanks for not making me use a gun in this war.
What do you mean?
These hands are for healing only.
Oh, okay. Copy that.
I'll never kill another man.
Oh,
stay with me, boys. Don't give up. I'm coming. Damn it. God. Oh, I want to save more lives. I'm coming. I got you. That's our commander. Stay down.
Only thing I can do is stay down right now.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate it, bud.
Saving lives was my greatest joy. But when I couldn't save someone, it tore me apart. You get him, I'll get this man. We're coming for you, buddy. No! Maybe I can fix him. Oh, God. This is exactly what I was trying to avoid. We're gonna have a long night. It was true. The sounds of screams kept us medics from taking a break. But sometimes a soldier died so fast, they didn't get a chance to yell for help.
What the...
We're losing them. Soldier, fall back. I can't see another friend die. Fall back. You would have been dead up there. It's like for every man I saved, I lost another. And it was starting to take a toll on me.
Do it, Husk. It's too dangerous.
I'm not gonna just let him die.
Way too dangerous, Husk.
No! Yeah, he's got no pulse. God damn it. The need to help my men would sometimes blind me to the dangers around me. And if I'm wounded, I'm not able to help anybody. I got you, soldier.
He's right
on
the
other side. It's just a scratch.
Sorry.
Cover me. I need to get this man.
Hold on.
Is the suppressing fire still working?
I got a bandit.
Wait for that smoke. You're going to be all right, buddy. up! This isn't what I thought it'd be like when I got here. No. You're gonna be fine. They barely got you.
There, thank you.
Here, take this bandage.
Thank you.
Get out there, soldier. Commander, you're looking much better.
Thanks, man.
It's been a lot of death today.
Yeah, tell me about it.
I found myself hiding in a shed as an enemy tank passed me by. What I saw, I'll never forget. I'm glad he didn't see me. Damn it, I got my man.
Right here, in front of
me. Just ran him over. Enemies. Need to fall back. These boys need our help.
I'll get them.
Stay with us.
Don't give up.
I can't cover you. I don't use a weapon.
You gave up.
You don't use a weapon?
No. I'm only saving lives, not taking them.
You like Desmond Doss?
Yeah, he copied me. I was the original. Everybody kept calling me Desmond Doss, but it didn't bother me. I wasn't here for the recognition. I just wanted to help. I think we might have given you 2 shots of morphine. Sorry, soldier.
It's okay. I think you gave me just enough.
I'll be back, soldiers. Cover me. Hold on tight. Oh, God. This isn't looking good for you. I'll try my best. Get down in here. You're lucky to be alive. They barely missed a vital organ.
Thank you so much, medic.
Now stay safe.
George!
What are you doing? Careful. Some men were so reckless that I'd have to heal them every few minutes. Luckily, there was plenty of other medics around. Us medics need to stay together.
That's actually not a good idea.
Us medics need to get into a really open field together. God damn it! You again? Soldier, you gotta be more careful.
Watch out, Husk. The sniper's here.
Oh! I've never felt pain like this in my life. I need morphine. I just want to get up and get better so I can save more lives.
You're gonna have to bandage yourself.
This guy is my priority.
I've been shot.
No! I'll never forget the medic that saved my life. And now that he's gone, I had to help as many soldiers as I could in his honor. Alright, let's go stop some bleeding.
Hello.
Save your bandages. No. Holy sh... Just one more.
Can't feel my legs.
Just one more. I came up with a clever original prayer asking God to save just one more life.
What's the plan?
Just keep saving lives. Just one more. That's all we need.
You really sound like that one guy.
No, he stole that from me. They're gonna make a movie about me. How's that feel? I just saved you. That was me that saved you.
It's just us left. Thanks very much.
Sorry I took your credit, brother.
No!
No.
Oh God.
No one will
get down.
Stay down! I got you! Stay with me! You will be alright. No! Wait, stop! Wait! Vowing not to kill has led to more of my men dying than if I had just picked up my rifle. If I killed that man when I first saw him, my friend would still be alive. From here on out, I vow to never stop killing.